Hi, welcome to Trakai Castle, and we're here now just swimming around and we will see what is in there. So, like this one. You can see here, this is the castle. And this is the most attractive and most touristy spot in Lithuania. Yeah, so, yeah, super nice and very relaxing. As you can see there, there is a boat there. And it's really yeah, so they're super nice. And for me, I'm a bit good, so I'm just using this one. So, and then, actually, this is built around 13th century, I guess. And then, this is one of the biggest castles in Lithuania. So, you really, if you want to come here and visit, you just message. Yeah. So many people here every day. Many people. Those are the Filipinos. For me, I'm from the West because I, as I can see, there's no Filipino here yet. So this is the entrance. And then these are the ways. Yes. Inside, the instruction is here, also, yeah. And then, this is the big gate, it's really thick there, so, and then, and these are the this is really so amazing. I guess this is Berlin Royal Porcelain Manufacturing, Germany. Yes, this is their old place. And then, so they're using this one for the royal family. And we will see more inside. Okay. So, yeah. These are the kinds of their art. And I will just show you the brief dirty. All this material used in jewelries, those are their jewelries. Also, the small open port, you see there. Yeah, so it's really elegant for me. Okay, and then now let's proceed to the other end. Let's start in their old furniture. So, this is their old furniture, yeah. Old chairs. Yeah. And then let's go to the other. Yeah. So, this one is animals. This is their type of stamp, coats and of arms, was used by the Lithuanian nobility. Stamp and the coats. Oh, this kind of stamps they had. Coats and This is the overview of castle.
Thank you.